Yes, team, welcome to today's walking workout. Let's start with marches on your right foot. In 3, 2, 1, it goes down. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now, if you're brand new to our channel, firstly, welcome. If you're regular, welcome back. Let's step touch it out, boom. Now, these are your home sets, marching and step touching, which means if you get any of the feet right today, it's the least important thing about this workout. It's about getting your body moving. You can always bring it back home, okay? Marching or step touches, up to you. We're going to go to chorus, 2 step touches, into a crossover, 1, 2, 3. You can count it, it's a little bit easier. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 1, 2, 3. Easy peasy. Okay, triple march. It goes 1, 2, 3, at a touch. 1, 2, 3, at a touch. And 1, 2, 3, at a touch. Excellent. And once you start getting steps, it's not flowing a little bit better for you. I want to add your own little style and flavor to these movements. Let's march it out. It goes 1, 2. Good. Breathe in. And the great thing about these workouts is you can adjust it to your ability. You want to make it a little bit easier yourself? Make it easier yourself. Make it a little bit more challenging? Make it more challenging. You want to dance it out in your living room? Love, go right ahead. Let's step touch it out. Boom. Woo! Good, breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Now I encourage you to add a little bit of cordial to your water. What I mean is, put a bit of personality in this workout. 2 step touches, cross it over. 1, 2, 3. Woo! 1, 2, 3. Boom. Me and you on the dance floor, baby. Into our chorus, triple march. Center myself back up. Boom. Woo! How are we feeling today? I want to bring some energy to today's workout. We've got some Jonas Brothers vibes going on. March it out. Boom. Good, breathe in, breathe out, absorb that device sunshine through your TV screen right now. Enjoy this gorgeous set behind me. Sit, touch it out. Boom. Exit, good. Now, as I mentioned, getting a step right is the least important thing. The more you do these workouts, the easier these steps will come and the more you get used to them. Let's go to chorus. Boom. Just get the most out of it you can right now. Come on, regular. Let's jam, baby. Woo! 1, 2, 3. Into triple march. 1, 2, 3. Hey! 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Great work. Good. From here, same marches. 1, 2, 1, 2. Good. Okay, from here, we can go into toe in the water. It goes step, touch, boom. Well done. Good, so what we're doing here is just testing out a swimming pool, making sure it's not too cold before we jump in. Okay, now what we're gonna do is a little combinations of footwork. From here, we're gonna do 4 step touches going forward. 1, 2, go back into 4 toe in the water. 1, easy peasy, right? 4 going back, 1, 2, 3, 4 turn of water. Okay, our chorus, a cheeky little grapevine. 1, 2, 3, out behind, out together. Or 4 steps to each way. Choose. 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay, we're going to go into a little combo. We're going to add in 3 turn of waters. Turn of water, turn of water. Grapevine, 1, 2, 3, turn of water. Turn water, turn water. 1, 2, 3, turn water. Are you still with me? Okay, 4 step touches. 1. Okay, from here, let's go back into a tone of water. Boom. Woo! There's those little breaks in this music, so we're going to move our body accordingly. Just keep yourself moving, and you nailed this workout. Okay, our bridge step. 4 step touch forward. Boom. Boom. Into. 4 turn over. You should be rolling me. You should be rolling me. Take it back again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Into our chorus. Great bind. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Now add a little hop in here. Add a little bit of style and flavor and energy to these movements. Woo! Okay, let's add in our tone of water. Great bind, tone of water. It's basically everything in 3. 1, 2, 3. Turn water, turn water, turn water. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, three, one, two, three, one, two. Make sense? That's actually a pause. Call it that makes sense. Then we'll start. Okay, let's take it back. Boom. Turn the water. Okay, back to step touches. Woo! So delicious. Breathe in. Chorus, grapevine. Boom. Okay, let me see some of that style and flavor you've been building with me over this past year. Let's see some arms. Hey, what are we going to do here? Hey! Okay, we're gonna add a tone of water. Tone of water. Tone of water. Tone of water. Grapevine. Woo! It's a grapevine with a step now back and forward. Okay. Four step touches forward. Bridge. Let's go. Well, you know what's coming next. Take it back again. One, two, three. Okay, back to step touches. Here we go. Good, breathe it in. So Jonas Brothers start. We've got a bit of DNCE, which is one of the Jonas Brothers. His own band, would you know, which I learned. Four marches forward. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. I'm going to add a little hopping now. One, two, three, ha. One. Woo! Okay, bring it back home to marches. You know me, I like to find me some remixes. Just makes your favourite songs a little bit more favourite. Okay. We're going to do like a little lean step. It's like a little lean. Woo! And tap. Boom. You can add whatever you want to this. You want to. Hey! Okay, we're going to do two more of these before we go to our chorus. One, two. Chorus goes. Out, out, out together. Out, out, out together. Out, up to this. The disco. Go. Out, out, out. You can see my hand. Start picking up here. Hey! March it out. One, two, one, two. Now, remember, some of these steps you might want to watch first. Let's grapevine it out. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now, you've done this step before. Let's add some energy. Woo! Get across the living room. Boom. We're going to go into that chorus, a little disco step. You ready? Out, out, out together. Out, out, out together. Out, out, out. Woo! Hey! Whatever, what, you want to send yourself square like this? That's a bit of style. Roll it out. Slide it out. The point is, I'm always making, I'm always reiterating. What you do is up to you. I love that quote. Just made it up. What you do is up to you. That's our new quote. Okay. Let's do a little lean step. Boom. Woo! Hey! We're just making getting our steps a little bit more fun than marching on the spot, right? Come march on the spot. Four more, two more steps. One. Chorus. One, two, three. One, two, three, hey! One, two, three. One, two, three. Woo! One, two, three. Yeah, that one. Hey! March it out. And thing is, when you do my walking workouts, they're actually more challenging than marching on the spot. Grapevine, you ready? Woo! One, two, three. I'm feeling good. I'm sending you some good energy, some positive vibes. Send it to me back. Okay, chorus. Let's just go out. One, two, three. Boom, boom. Woo! Hey! Okay, back home to marches. Boom, boom. Good, breathe in. Breathe out. Let everything settle. Guys, we're doing so great today. Hope you're enjoying this workout. Woo! Keep it here as we change tracks. Hey! Well done. Got a little bit of a Spanish vibe going in now. We're going to have our bridge step. It's four step touches going forward. It goes one, two, three, four going back. Boom, boom. Repeat that. Okay. We're going to do two steps forward, two steps back. Two, forward, back. In two, step behind. Step behind. So four of these. Ready? Also call this on the pavement, off the pavement. On the pavement, off the pavement, step behind. Hey, that's our chorus. Step, touch it out. If you haven't worked out, each one of these songs has got a verse, chorus. Probably should explain that beforehand. Step it behind. Hey! So instead of together, we've got to work a little bit harder now. To touch our foot behind. You may just go here. I'm gonna add a little twist. That's what I'm feeling right now. Four step touches forward. Boom. We're gonna do four, step behind. Step behind. Four going back. Boom. Boom. Hey! Four step behind. Into our chorus. From the pavement, off the pavement. Woo! Hey! Into four step behind. Is that an arm in now? Mix it out for ourselves. Forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward, back, back, down, forward. Back two. Step touches. Boom. Woo! Let's go. Breathe in. Breathe it out. Let's chill. Like 3 seconds. Okay, from here. Bridge step. Four step touches forward. This time we do four step touches off the block. Boom. Take it back down. One, two, three, four. Chorus. On the pavement, off the pavement. You ready? Just light it out now. Ba. Woo! Boom. 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 Let's go. Round one, two. Ba. Ba. We go straight into our final sprint. Let's go. Sprint. Sprint, sprint. You got 10 more seconds. I want to give it everything you got. Woo! Sprint, sprint, sprint. Fast hands, fast feet. Finish it off. 3, 2, 1, and time. Yes, team, I hope you enjoyed that workout. If you want to add more steps, click right here. This will take you straight to another workout. Or if you're done for the day, click right here. This will take you straight to a cool down. Now, don't forget, you can take advantage of my 7-day free trial at getfitwithrick.com. We get access to exclusive workouts as well as my 6-week less sweat program. Now, if your goal is to lose weight and get in shape, this program is designed specifically for you. Tag me on Instagram. Make sure you come and join our private Facebook group, Get Fit with Rick. I'll see you at the next workout, baby. Whoosh.